while we've got all these amazing formulas and ways to segment tourists, and we know a lot of the psychology behind travel, and we know the impacts of travel, we just don't know where people go. We've designed an app which is called the Tourism Tracer app and technology. That data is beamed real time onto our dashboard, so tourism authorities and the industry can actually understand in almost real time exactly where tourists are travelling. I think once the data came in and we saw the dynamic movement, that was when we got really excited. We suddenly realised there's a large amount of people doing these massive drives. They're driving hundreds and hundreds of kilometres, and 15% of them drive between 11 p.m. and 6 a.m. And that was a big, big shock for us, because we thought, hold on a minute, there's a lot of risk taking going on here. After we released the data, in the first 3 weeks I did about 20 media interviews, and we suddenly realised that this was something that was almost bigger than a research project. We're really lucky to have a particular request from Tourism Research Technology. So the license was granted, and it means now that the project can run at a much lower cost. You always want to do something that makes a difference, and I think that, you know, most researchers want that. They want to do something that makes a difference.